Hello everybody, mein Name ist Hendrik Proske. Wenn man in Europa über Musik aus Deutschland spricht, fallen oft Namen aus längst vergangenen Zeiten. Kraftwerk zum Beispiel oder die einstürzenden Neubauten. Jüngere Menschen werden Rammstein nennen, doch Deutschland hat natürlich noch mehr zu bieten und mittlerweile mit Berlin so etwas wie die Hauptstadt der Musiker Europas. Sänger, Komponisten, Musiker aus ganz Europa kommen hierher und so ging es auch zwei jungen Damen aus Hamburg bzw. Zürich, die in Berlin ihr Debütalbum Mutual Friends aufgenommen haben, das so klingt wie diese Stadt. Jung, hell und aufregend. Hier sind für Sie zwei Mädchen mit dem Namen Boy.
Roadhouse, parking lots, factories, stones and rocks. I think it's just very nice to be two people working on one thing, and it has double energy. We just have like the same vision, and I think it's kind of a miracle to find somebody who shares this in that way. I'm waiting for your call and for the move.
When I moved to Hamburg, I didn't know if it was the right decision because there were lots of things I left behind in Zurich that I really loved. So the songs talk about starting something new and missing the old, and I think that's, maybe you could say that's what the album is about.
I think a very important song for us is Drive Darling because it describes her move to Hamburg.
I can almost hear you thinking, how could these days go by so fast? And no rear view could picture what we leave behind.
And it's the one that people really sing along to the
drive
most.
Darling, drive, darling, drive, darling, drive, darling, drive.
We only have one love song on the album, I think.
You can be proud of
that. Because we think there are so many other things you can talk about or write about or sing about.
We really see ourselves as a international band because we think we're like half German, half Swiss, and it's important to us to like play a lot in Germany and Switzerland. The EBBA Award is a big honor for us because it means that people like outside Germany and Switzerland heard our music and liked it, which makes us very happy.